Be strong. What's up, JTR family? We're back again. I'm Johnny.
I'm Jeremiah.
And we're reacting to Dax, I Need a Break.
But before we get into the video, if you're not part of JTR family, or if it's your first time to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Make sure you check us out on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. Dax, I Need a Break. I don't know exactly. Maybe he needs a break from life. What do you think?
Maybe that, or maybe like music industry. Because I don't know if you noticed. Well, you probably did notice, but Dax is dropping shit left and right. Like, I feel like he's like nonstop working all the fucking time. He drops shit all the time. I feel like if anything, you need a break from the industry, to be honest. You need a vacation. So that's what I'm gonna go with.
That sounds pretty good. I mean, I don't think he's meaning that he needs like a broken bone or something like that, or you know, anything like that. I definitely need, maybe he needs a break. Maybe he needs a break from life. Maybe he needs a break from the music industry. Maybe he's taking a break from women.
That's a good possibility,
you know, too,
because I mean, in the thumbnail is a female in the background.
Yes.
So that's a good possibility.
And I'll tell you right up, women, they take a lot of your time. And they can annoy the shit out of you sometimes. So that's what's going on right here. That's my thought. So I think he needs a break from women in general. And I think we'll get into it. What do you think?
Hell yeah, let's go.
Ready?
It says love is a drug. Definitely a woman.
Two pills every 4 to 6 hours.
Oh shit.
Okay, so he's become a zombie, it looks like.
I've been like crazy as shit, what the fuck?
Crying my room, my heart's been broken, suffocating, feels like I'm choking.
Bruh, I like his like new singing ability,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Obviously it sounds like there's a little bit of auto-tune there, but it sounds really good.
No, I like it. I like it a lot.
I sit and cry in my room, my heart's been broken, suffocating, feels like I'm choking. I don't know what to do. I'm just praying that this pain goes away. Drinking shots to the face. How you love me?
Hey, this is dope as fuck. Bro, this shit dope as shit, bro. I like this beat too. This shit go hard as hell.
It's nice.
Ooh, I'm just praying that this pain goes away. Drinking shots to the face. How you love me if you always playing games? Wanna leave, but I feel trapped inside a cage. I just think I need a break. You do this, we were supposed to live in perfect harmony. I got half of you, you got all of me. Miscommunicating, girl, just talk to me. How you let it get to this? How you let my friend hit? If there's no loyalty, girl, there's no relationship. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna have to take a break. So I think I'm gonna have to. I sit and cry in my room, my heart's been broken. Suffocating, it's like I'm choking. I don't know what to do. I'm just praying that this pain goes away. Drinking shots to the face. How you love me if you always playing games? Wanna leave, but I feel trapped inside a cage. I just think I need a break.
That bitch got a fucking mannequin in the background. That bitch look like a fucking sex doll.
It's definitely really generous in the upper body there.
I just think I need a break.
I know! Shut up!
abused it. All my scary dreams I think I'm losing. My heart is scattered in many pieces. Broken, I think it's bleeding. No, I have no feet. I sit and cry in my room. My heart's been broken. Suffocating. Like I'm choking. I don't know what to do. I'm just praying that this pain goes away. Drinking, taking shots to the face. How you love me if you always playing games? Wanna leave, but I feel trapped inside a cage. I just think I need a break. High. 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 I just think I need a break. I've been crying my room. My heart's been broken. Suffocating. Like I'm choking, I don't know what to do. I'm just praying that this pain goes away.
All right, Johnny, what'd you think, man?
I'll tell you what, you said it earlier, you like, you know, the how Dax is coming in with his new found singing, at least to us. I mean, we've seen his last few videos where he's singing his, you know, showing his vocal ability. I'll tell you what, as far as I'm concerned right now, Dax is killing the game. He comes out, he's extremely lyrical, and now he's coming out with the last few of these videos that are really, you know, trying to think of a better way to say it, but I can't, but really vocal heavy. Mm-hmm. It's all about the vocals, and it just sounds really good the way he puts it together. I mean, When he raps, his lyrics go together, and he brings up stuff, he puts stuff together like nobody else can, but with him singing, it sounds so good when he does it. I mean, you just want to keep listening to it. I know we didn't pause a lot on that to comment, but it just sounded so good, I just wanted to keep listening to it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The vocals were exceptional.
Yeah.
Very exceptional.
It almost sounds like he's definitely going through something with like a FEMA or something about like the last couple of videos we watched with him, because I don't know, it just seems like he's like in some type of like sad, like place, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, hopefully he gets through it or whatever, but I mean, I just like how he expresses it in song form.
Most definitely.
It's just really dope. And just the way he made this video, I mean, he even had like a love drug, like sitting next to him taking pills and stuff. And then obviously he ran out, so he got like something even stronger. It's just the way he put things together. I'm not sure what it was about like the sex doll or mannequin thing. I'm not sure if like maybe he was like dreaming or something, I don't know, or he like replaced it with a doll, or replaced the female with a doll.
That's what maybe I'm thinking. He,
you know what I'm saying?
Her.
I'm not sure what's really going on there. That, but I mean, it is what it is. But I mean, the whole way he put the video together is really creative. I feel like it was a dope ass video.
Yeah, Dax is definitely extremely creative. I love all his videos. His videos are crazy. Like the Joker we reacted to, awesome video. It's just he puts them together so well. Go check out his other videos, like Faster.
Yeah.
The original one that where it's like animated, and then the new one Faster where it's live action.
Yeah.
Both awesome videos. I mean, he puts them together so well. He's extremely creative.
But hopefully you guys enjoyed that reaction. If you did, make sure you hit the like button. If you're not part of J2R family, make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Make sure you check us out on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok.